Look, I got it. It's standing up by itself.
There you are, gotcha! Huh? It was just a cutout?
Just the cord is holding it. That's hilarious. Sun. Recording. It's pretty cool. Couldn't do that with my old piece of junk S9. That S9, I gotta tell you though, was a pretty awesome phone and camera for like as 10 years or whatever the heck it's been. But this thing is way better, of course. Amazing shots. Those shots of the moon are crazy. Maybe I'll throw some of those in here for sure. I'm going to make all these little short videos and string them together and see how that looks. Should be a little adventure. I'm here for a few days, of course, so there's going to be a few of these about just the same kind of spot, you know. Snow's coming. We should get maybe snow tonight or something, but it won't last. A couple days, be gone. It'll be time to roll on down the road. I just saw that sun coming up and I thought I'd get a picture of it. And I thought, I'll make a little video. I hear a train. It's hard to say. There might be a train coming. I was wondering. There's tracks over there and over here. And I think they do link up down the stream there, down the river. But they're, I don't know. We see CN for sure on the 1A. I don't know much about this area, so I don't really know. I can look it up and tell you all later about who has what rail, does what, show you where the junction is and all that, but right now I really don't have a clue. I'm just guessing because of the way the trains come in and out. But it's cold out here right now and I want to go back inside. You can sure hear that train though. Where is it? On this side? I think it's on this side. I can't see anything yet, though. Oh! Here? No? Yeah? Something over there. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Silly me. I was there the whole time. Yeah, it's not a very good angle. There's a better spot up there. I'll try and get a good video for this. Well, good morning, everybody. don't know what the fuck you're talking about. That was really confusing. Not sure why. Maybe it's just me. Quite possible. I've never actually been here before. Seems to me if you go down here, you don't really have to deal with those lights. There's a cannabis store. Senor Froggy. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's walk through here and check it all out. Holy Dollarama. I'll have to go in there at some point. Maybe not right now. Pretty big. much happening this way. There's a bridge. Should I keep going, or should I turn around and go down the other side? I could go over this bridge, I suppose. Nice, more microplastics to hit the ocean. Look at them all. Can't have straws though. Right? Can't have plastic straws. I did see the turtle video and it was horrible, but maybe they should just ban plastic, period. Remember, no, you don't remember. When I was a kid in the 80s, they came up with this miracle idea to save the trees, and they're going to use plastic bags instead because they're way cheaper and they don't have to cut down as many trees. Seriously, that was the save the planet back then. And from what I've found out, we've known about this climate thing since the 50s. There's money in the way. That's the biggest problem. Money. Well, you got a nice view up here, eh? Yeah, that's cool. Shots. Cool. I guess I don't really have to go down over there, do I? Well, there's a park, wasn't it? Why not? We'll go down there. Pretty nice, eh? That's a cool one. Yeah. Do we push any buttons here or nope? Just make sure nobody's coming, I guess. Alright, we're good. Check this place out.
No dogs allowed.
Here we go. Here. See, you guys are learning already. Oh, I didn't get the back of that sign over there. Oh, here we go. Pause. I'm not gonna take a picture of that one. Okay, we'll look at the back of this one though. Out. Well, hey, if anybody you're in town, this is Kamloops, of course, as you can see. I know I didn't say it. I was waiting for a sign. But there you go. No, this is 23, of course, so it already happened. But I'm sure it's not the last year. Oh, look at that. One of our buddies over there.
Thanks for keeping us safe.
Yeah, good job. Okay, now, let's continue on the walk. See what this one's about. Feel a little congested lately. Not sure if it's because of smoking or because of mold spores while I'm sleeping. Got a few problems to deal with. It's living in a camper in the winter on zero money. It's not easy. Maybe not zero, but compared to real people, it's zero. Oh, there's just a bunch of kids. I don't want to go down to the kids. Okay, there you go. There's the kids' playground. I don't want to go down there with the camera. That looks creepy as fuck, so let's not. Anything else I can see over there? Yeah, there's a few things, maybe. Let's go down that way. You get what I'm saying. I mean, it's totally legal. It's just, you know, weird. There you go. You got the idea. There's a nice playground there. And down this way, that's a nice rock wall someone did. Yeah, nice. It is pretty cool, that whole thing, eh? I mean, they're billionaires. Why not throw some money into it, I guess? Funny. This part is built by the people that pay taxes. And I mean, anybody that's bought anything and paid tax, then you've paid for this. I don't mean you have to be making, you know, $100,000 a year and paying the government half of it. I mean, if you've bought a drink at the store, then you've put a couple pennies in this, you know? Everybody has paid for this. If you're a little kid and you've never bought anything, then your parents have. So that entitles you as well. I think we're getting into a, well, it's a beach area, isn't it? See, the park's just over there, but I'm gonna go down here and turn at the, this looks like a bathroom. Oh, I bet you it's a change area for the beach. That's cool. See, I've never been here. Water sport, so they must have like rowing team or something. And there's a bear. This must have stuff in it at some point. I don't know. Doesn't look like much is growing in there. They must have taken it out. Looks like it's well taken care of, you know. There's a train bridge. It's a nice beach. A bunch of Canadian geese there. And a crow. Very nice. Hello, crow. Is a seagull on that? Cool. Get some deer. There's one. Doing their thing. I don't know if they're feeding them or what, but I hope they're not feeding them bread if they are. Oh, you can rent stuff here. Check that out.
Okay, I'll give you a hint. You married folks, get 2 single kayaks. I know. It's $10 more. Tandem kayak's gonna cause fights.
I see it 20 times, looks like, across here.
Not bad.
Let's go down to this lookout over here. That's pretty cool. And there's no kid. Oh, that's the water park. See, the water park is closed. Obviously. Maybe this will be a separate video as well. I'll probably tuck it into the middle of the big one though. Just so it falls in place, but it's kind of neat. It could be its own thing. Look at that. Money. Lots of geese here too. I mean, not two. Okay, let's go check it out. Yeah, don't dive off this, eh? Thompson River. Tennis, I imagine. I guess we're gonna circle around that way. See what's happening down there. Kitchen. There's the kitchen. I don't think there's much more over here. There's this little garden area. Let's check that out. There's a little more. Let's see what this says. Cool. Let's have a look at everything here. These trees are cool. Nice place to sit and just chill. Little juniper here. It's a good sized juniper too. Not as big as those other ones. Okay, that says both, right? Right. Check this way out. So they lost the plaque. Okie dokie. There you go. Nothing cool over here to see. Look at some vents. Is this an old dump? Could be. Well, I think I'll pause it for a while. It's coming out. Still keeping us safe over there. Good stuff. Good 40 minutes or an hour, something that it took to walk around there. Tax dollars going to good places, you know. That's good. Sometimes you gotta be at the Sandman Elite. Could have been crime happening there, you know. We don't know. Back to the beginning. There was nothing else to see, really, from there to here. So that was it. An alright little walk, I guess, eh? I'll probably drop this again and then pick it up again after. Check that out. Sandman. It's just so much. That's a Sandman Center. So that's like the arena or something? I don't know. Probably find out and let you guys know later if you really care. I doubt anyone cares. I'm gonna go back over this though. Back where we were. Should I cross over at least? There you go. You get to learn about that mosaic up there. To sell stuff there, hey? Check out the artwork. huge Dollarama. Probably gonna check that out. I love the Dollaramas, they're just cool. That's funny though. And they used to do the little that they kind of still do there, but I never understood how that worked. I guess because I'm not a blind person. Looks like they're going to start making beer. Pretty much back where the video started, there's that big bus stop there. Tim Hortons. The liquor store. Check the place out. This way. Maybe I'll start it again in a minute. It's quite a climb. 12,000 steps now. Doubled my daily. Walked from Tim Hortons to Walmart in Kamloops. That ain't Kelowna. Good walk.